Judgments Observation Center, named in memory of the